The Prime Minister of Somalia, Mohamed Hussein Rooble, has officially traveled to Cairo, Egypt today after he got an invitation from the Egyptian President Abdel Fattah al-Sisi. Cabinet ministers are among the Prime Minister's delegation. The two government officials have not yet shared the agenda of the meeting for the public, but it is widely believed to be related to strengthening diplomatic relations between the two states. The Prime Minister of Somalia also expected to address Somali residents in Cairo during his presence in the country. Meanwhile, the Prime Minister contradicted President Farmaccio as rift grows. He has contrary presidential ban on foreign agreements during the electioneering period, instead suggesting that the executive arm of the government continue its full duties. It was also recently when Mohamed Hussein Rooble traveled to Kenya and met the top leaders of this Horn of Africa.